Hi friends, this is Nagashwa. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. In this tutorial, I will show how to create a custom toolbar on the Windows 7 taskbar. As we all know, toolbar is a list of shortcuts to favorite programs or areas in our computer. By creating a custom toolbar, we can easily access our favorite programs. We can add as many programs as we want and organize them in a proper manner. First of all, let's create a folder anywhere in your computer. Here I'm creating in My Documents. In this folder, we need to copy the shortcuts of our favorite programs. Similarly, I want to add command prompt. Please copy this, come to toolbar folder and paste the shortcut. Similarly, I want to add few more favorite programs. After adding the shortcuts of our favorite programs, please right click on the empty area of the taskbar and come to toolbars. Please select new toolbar. Here we need to enter the folder path where our favorite program shortcuts are copied. Copy this path and please paste it here, and after that click on select folder. Now we can see the toolbar with the text on the right side of the taskbar. To see all the favorite programs, we need to drag this toolbar. Before that, please uncheck lock the taskbar. Now please drag the toolbar. To hide the program titles, right click on the toolbar and please uncheck show text. Now we can see only the program icons. And to move this toolbar to the left side of the taskbar, simply drag this. To hide the program icons, please drag the default Windows 7 toolbar to left. Now to access our favorite programs, click on the arrow. Here we will get the complete list of our own toolbar. If you want to remove this toolbar, right click on the empty space on the taskbar and come to toolbars. Please uncheck toolbar. Now the toolbar is removed from the taskbar. Note that when we remove the toolbar from taskbar, it is also removed from the toolbar submenu. Again, if you want to add it, we need to follow all the steps shown above. Like this, we can create a custom toolbar on the Windows 7 taskbar. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.